Hello, and welcome back to Breath of the Arceus, or Breath of the Wild, or Pokemon Arceus, whatever. It's been a little while since I played, but I think we should be able to get back into it pretty quickly. I believe I had to ride on the Ursa Ring, follow the blue lines or whatever. Am I all stocked up here? Let's see. Looks like it. Yeah, I want to use these feather and wing balls a little more because I think they might be better than just catching flying Pokemon with them. Yeah, let's use Flutter a little bit more. Just because he evolved. I forgot who we're tracking, but does it really matter? Oops. Mr. Psyduck. Oh, it's up there, huh? What? Why does the camera sometimes not respond to my inputs when I'm riding this thing? Kind of weird. Huh, so it really is up there. I think they want me to go all the way around. Oh my god. I was gonna say I would cheese it, but maybe not with that Tangrowth there. We'll just take the scenic route. Big alpha hippopotamus or whatever. See, why does the camera do that? That's so weird. So wait, that way was the base camp. So I could either cut through there or explore this area. And then it looks like the river would cut me off, so I'd have to come back around. So yeah, I think I'll explore this area. Whoa! I did just spin around. What's this? An unknown! How do I get off this thing? Hello? What was the mechanic here? Oh, you catch him. What the heck? That's kind of creepy. I'm almost wondering if the purple on the tree is on purpose. It's kind of like, it looks so bad, it might actually be, like, something to do with the space-time theme. What's this way? Ursa's ring. Wow. Yanma. I mean, sure. Never hits. Starting to get a little tired of all the Geodude and Graveler and whatnot. Could be a little bit better. Guess I haven't used Monferno in a while. Don't do it, Monferno. He has the high ground. Okay. Wow, the meme actually came true. Yes, mystical fire. Oh, he is level 29. That is a higher level than the previous area. I guess I could use the bear and see if there's any items. Looks like up here, maybe? It was all the way over here. What is that? Used as fuel for burning. Trying to think, maybe like a Camerupt or something, or a Mag Cargo. Thank you. Dang it. Oh, this is a good backstab. What is that? Oh, a Teddy Ursa and another. Really, another Alpha Ursa ring? I mean, I guess it's called the Ursa's Ring, but a little disappointing. So where are we? Okay, good. We're almost on the south side. That's an area we can't get to. Another Geodude, Teddy Ursa. Graveler. Just seeing what's here before I interact with anything. More Bidoof. Yeah, this area kind of looks indistinguishable from the first. That looks different with that tree. Sure, I'll do a fight. Wow. Oh, what is that? A bar brooch? What happens if I throw my Pokemon down here? Wow. Hold on, can I zoom in on that? What is that? Like a little raft? Wow. Rest is OP in this game. Gotta spend another revive on this fire monkey. So that's it. That's this whole area. Yep. Wow. Unless I'm missing something. It's just pretty much flat. Flat land with a alpha Ursa ring. Wait, where did the blue rings go? There we go. Okay. Okay, don't want to spend too much time on that. Wait, what's up this way? Oh, just to get up on this high spot. Come on, camera. Oh, there's someone here. Oh, cool. Really? Oh no, don't faint. Here, you can use the citrus berry. That is a scut tank or something. It's a skunk. That's not gonna hit. Donkey, whatever. I'm probably thinking of the evolved form. Oh, there's a ghost thingy. Thank you. Guess I should be using the strong style. I would kill him in the first shot. So that area is inaccessible for now. More Toxicroak people, Golbat up there. Oh? Oh, that must be the shiny hunting mechanic. That's a good tip there. Wow, good ears, bro. Too high. Oh no, okay. Doubt this is the correct way for the story, yeah, that I want to explore. Oh, just freaking random graveler out of nowhere. Actually, he would have used a mud bomb or whatever, he would have one shot me. Oh, he goes twice. But I survived. Oh, wait. Oh, there are two. I can get to that, right? How did I miss that? Or wait, do they only come out at night? Please, game. Okay, thank you. I don't want to accidentally jump over it and fall into the river. On the weird ear. Okay, back over here. Ooh? Oh, just a shiny rock. I see something flying in the distance, not sure what that's all about. Oh, you jerk. I would like to know what that is. That's a Togetic? Please, game, work with me here. Are you really gonna make me get on the deer for this? Okay, thank you. I would actually be down for a Togetic. This is gonna take some impeccable aiming. Whew. I don't know if that would hit. If I was just too early, or... That was way too early. What is... Roselia? I wonder if it's like the... Gyarados, where you're supposed to stand there. Oh, see, it kind of locked on there. To me, that seems like it's capturable. Go. Okay, I'll just do it again. Too early. Alright. I hope he doesn't despawn since it's becoming day. Really? Goodness. Toughest Pokemon yet. There we go. Phew. Yeah, I don't think I could have fought it with a Pokemon, because I can't throw a regular Pokeball as far as I can with the, feather. Ooh, a Rhyhorn. I mean, it's a little different. But again, so heavy on the Gen 1. See me. Too late. Okay. Haven't seen one of those space-time distortions in a while. He looks like he's having fun. I'm thinking maybe I'll go up here and then circle back around. As someone is so fond of saying. Not gonna lie, I could use a change of Pokemon. The rock types are getting old. Now this would be, if I were a game designer, this is where I would put Magikarp. Because of the waterfall. And it'd be kind of cool if there were maybe a Gyarados here. But there's not. That looks like a boat ramp over there. Ooh, where? Dang it, I can't get there yet. Please make this brief. Hey, that's like in the anime, isn't it? Oh, so that's actually part of the quest to meet whoever's in there. Yeah, yeah. I wonder where... Oops. Man, I still cannot get the buttons right on this. Wait, where is the Psyduck quest? Oh. Jubilife was the main town, right? So I'll mess with that when I get back. Really? More cricket Pokemon? Kind of hate that. Oh. Rhyhorn in the area, huh? Oh, a Parasect. Seen that before. Carnivine. Oh, Alpha Rhyhorn. Nice graphics there. Come on, man, I don't want to fight you. Just join the dark side. Ooh, new move. Nice. Ooh, nasty plot. Sharply raise a special attack. Don't mind if I do. Actually, from what I can tell in this game, it, based on the wording, it appears as though they combined attack and special attack, and then defense and special defense for the purposes of buffs. Like in that text there, it said it raises offensive stats. So it might raise both attack and special attack in this game, which, on surface level, I do not like. But, I'll see how it goes. Oh, that kind of had a similar cry from the original game. Okay, that's a new area. I still need to come back around to the bog. Or the swamp or whatever. I literally didn't see that till I was right in front of it. Don't really care. Ooh, a Sudowoodo, that's new. For sure. Gonna have to stomp you out first. Let's see how this flamethrower looks. Okay. That's a pretty good animation. I'll give credit there. That's a legitimate flamethrower. Just a tree walking around, nothing to see here. No, don't run. Goes into like a, it plays dead when it's scared, but by playing dead it acts like a tree. Oh, excuse you. How rude. I might actually add Sudowoodo to the team instead of a Graveler. It's, cause he's rocking grass, isn't he? Or he might just be rock type. But he might learn some grass moves, and if he does, then that would actually help round out the team pretty well. So I went over here, I saw this. Guess I can come back around this way. Yeah, I've been there before. Oh, I'm finally on the other side of this. I remember this. Am I stuck here? It would appear as though I am. Well, how about that? All right, fast travel it is. Oh yeah, I forgot I had that. Sure, why not? Yeah, I'm not using a ton of these items, but at the same time, I don't really need them. Let's check out these newcomers. How's the Togetic? Yeah, I think I actually did. Because it has a third evolution, Togekiss. That's actually a quite powerful Pokemon. It may it's yeah, it had like a really good setup move. Check moves. Maybe it was Calm Mind, because yeah, its Air Slash was just deadly. Does not look like he knows any grass moves, unfortunately. Didn't I catch a Toxicroak? Or I just have Croagunk. I mean, like, I want to use some of these Pokemon, but I've done it all before. I've done Snorlax and Gyarados. I'd like to see something a little new. But it's just like, you know, Teddy Ursa and I had a Wish Cash, a Whis was it Whis Cash in my Sword and Shield playthrough. I guess I never had the evolved form of this, but I would have to get rid of Crobat for it. I don't know if I want to do that. Man, these guys are hard to catch. Okay, I'm not fighting you again. Oh man, the lightning glitch is back. This just looks like the very first area all over again. Ooh, there's the evolve form. It's an alpha though. Okay, how'd you see me? That's baloney. Oh, okay, you can just attack through rocks. That's a thing. Kinda got like Trump hair. Oh. What is good against, because it's like poison dark, I think. I'm not sure what's good against it, but fight Alpha the Alpha. Yeah, that's right. You better run away. Is dark good against it? No, it's the opposite of it. Okay, that just knocked it out. What is with the glitchy lighting? You're almost there, Monferno. Just a couple more levels. Guess I'll head towards the shiny rock. Haunter, did I catch one of those before? Okay, the lighting is actually really bad. I don't know what's going on here, but... Ooh, an onyx. That's a little different. Still just another first-gen rock Pokemon, which is getting kind of annoying. Nice. Venoshock? I guess it is poison. I wonder how far I can take this. You don't see anything. Nope. You. Well, that's kind of a cheesy way of doing it, but it works. Okay, anything else here? I think I'm good. There's nothing else. I guess I didn't technically go this way. I don't think. Tangela, whatever. Carnivine, whatever. More skunks, whatever's in that rock. Don't care. I think this is where I jumped up before. Oh, Haunter. Missed that. Have I been here? I don't think so. Oh, that's totally a shortcut. Loops back around. It's like Dark Souls. Okay, time to get on this bear and hunt down the main quest. Oh, that's it? You don't need a tracker for that. You just randomly run right into it. Oh no, not the bombs. Where'd you come from? Are you guys stalking me? Is that the... Oh, another random onyx. Is that the same arena as before? Or there. Yes, it's there. What's that onyx doing? You know what? I don't care about them enough to do this. So this is actually the way forward. Some ruins, huh? Purple rocks. Is that a Lickitung? So many first gen. I'm gonna try this feather ball. How is that missing? Holy crap. Oh, that's the evolve form over there. Yeah, it worked. God, that thing is ugly. I mean, it's adorable. We know how to do this. Smoke bomb strats. Oh, maybe you don't even need smoke bombs. Actually gonna get in this bush so if it doesn't work I can backstab it. Once it turns around. Level 52, that's pretty high. See that? Oh crap. It popped out so early it could see me. Oh my god. That is one tanky cupcake with the upside down Wi-Fi symbol on its stomach. Yep. Holy cow, it's literally like a nuke. Alright, who wants to follow up from that? Of course. Oh, yeah, that's super good. Okay. Hey, it lived. Nice. I probably should have healed there, actually. That was stupid. Don't look at me like that. Majin Buu. Well, this is turning into a lost cause pretty quickly. Nice. Don't rest. I think I will Aerial Ace. If it kills it, I'm fine with it. If it doesn't, then it will be perfect to catch. Nice. Perfect. No. Catch. There we go. Spark, you learn a new move? Wild Charge. Oh, that's like Pikachu's move, isn't it? Is that better than Thunder Fang? Yes. Pretty much objectively. Oh, whoops, that has a Pokemon in it. Gosh dang it. Well, I think I'll finish out this area. This little stuff, then head back to base before I go any further. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Yep, time to travel back, I think. Oh, you can fast travel here. Okay, all rested up. I think that will do it for this episode. We'll definitely do the next main objective in the next episode, so I will see you next time.